It's a great day at Mills Motors, 240 Bond Street East in Oshawa. This is the 2019 Buick Encore Preferred Front Wheel Drive in the Winterberry Red. You've got the leather upholstery in here, onboard navigation, you also have the sunroof, and you have the rain sensing wipers as well. Let's check this one out. All right, you got the leather upholstery in here, and you also have memory seat and memory mirror with two presets. Power driver adjustable seat with lumbar supports, and the driver information system here, the alert system. So if there's someone in your blind spot, that will illuminate to let you know. All right, you got a push start ignition, and you also have a leather wrapped steering wheel, and this one's a heated steering wheel, so we'll show you where that is momentarily. Cruise control on the left, and you're also going to find the forward collision warning right there. You can set that up for different distances, and it's going to let you know about the flow of traffic around you. Headlights and turn signals. Intermittent wipers, including rain sense wipers, and you have the rear wiper there. Your hands-free calling and voice command. Audio source selector and volume control right there on the steering wheel, and this one has Bose audio as well, so you're going to love the way that sounds. Onboard navigation with turn-by-turn. Traffic icon will tell you about those troubled spots on the road, and you can plan your trip around that. Apple CarPlay, Android Auto with projection. You can pair your device there to use for hands-free and stored media. SMS text messaging and the full range of OnStar services, including the Wi-Fi hotspot. And you got the parking sensors on-off and the lane departure warning system. Heated seats, both driver and passenger side, and there's where you can control that heated steering wheel. Dual zone climate control, hazards, traction control, and down below a place for you to put your device. You've got two USB ports, auxiliary and 12 volt. Got the gear shifter and parking brake. And I have the key fob resting in those cup holders right there. And as you can see, you've got remote start and the alarm. And up above, how about a full-powered slide and tilt sunroof? Got the sunshade there. Garage door openers. There's your slide and tilt function. Overhead lighting. And OnStar services available to you there at the rear view mirror. And of course, full-color rear backup camera with trajectory. And you do have the parking sensor, so if I was to coast towards that car a little bit there behind me, you'd get an alert to let you know about that if you got too close. All right, so to turn the engine off, foot on the brake, press that button right here, and the engine shuts down. 18-inch aluminum wheels, Continental all-season tires. And above, you got those roof rails, give you an overhead view of the sunroof as well. And there's a look at the rear profile of the vehicle. And to get into the hatch, I'm just going to press this button here and give a little gentle lift up. Opens up nice and wide, and you've got the removable cargo cover. So if you wanted to pop that out and put those seats down and put something larger there in the back, that'll just go in and out quite easily. Got your tie downs on both sides. Spare tire below. And 60-40 flip and fold seating, which we will show you how to do right now. All leather upholstery continues back here. You got three-prong power for your passengers to plug into. And you have the fold-down armrest with cup holders. And to get that flip and fold seating to operate, just going to unbuckle this here first. Just going to reach in, grab this tab, flip forward, and fold down, and tuck that headrest in. It's going to go down nice and smoothly, just like that. And of course, both sides of that 60-40 will do the same thing. And you also have the power windows, nice deep tinted glass. And you got the smart key access system there, and the integrated turn signals, regardless of which trim level of the Encore you select. And you got the front parking sensors here and the fog lights, and that'll complete your look around this 2019 Buick Encore. If you want to give it a test drive, we're at Mills Motors, 240 Bond Street East in Oshawa, where we always do whatever it takes.